In Peru, authorities ordered the closing of the world-renowned archaeological site Machu Picchu as anti-government protests spread across that country. Protesters are demanding the resignation of the country's president. More than 40 people have been killed in clashes with security forces. Machu Picchu attracts more than 1 million visitors a year, although those numbers have been down since the pandemic.